To summarise my research of the magazine adverts, I'm going to need to do more or less the same as a CD cover, in that it needs to contain a simple or abstract image which uses simple fonts contrasting the background colours. But the only difference now is that I need to link it to the CD cover's image, so once the CD cover is complete, I can create a relevant magazine advert that works.